Hi friends! I'm here again with a new video of our training program. Before I start, I want to remind you to subscribe to our channel and also hit the bell icon to get notified. Don't forget to like and share our videos to spread knowledge to other people. So if you are ready, let's start! Dress code for marketing is a subject we will discuss today. Marketing professionals have to meet a lot of people to pitch their service and products. So, the outer appearance is very important to impress their clients. The first thing that impacts the client is their outer appearance, so it should be neat, clean and finely pressed. What dresses can be used can vary from area to area and culture to culture. Marketing professionals dress attractively to present a role model to their clients and attain their status. Mostly for professional men, pants, coats and simple clean-looking shoes is very common. Use of necktie is preferred, but it's optional. Avoid funky colors. Instead, use brown, blacks, grays, blues, informal two-pieces or three-pieces suits. Decency should be the prominent feature of your outfit. Add some accessories like tie pins, watch, etc. to enhance your outer appearance. For female marketers, personality appearance is also very significant. A pleasant personality can leave a better impact to your client. Choose neat, clean and finely pressed dresses. Use light makeup and light accessories for a better impact. Use light colors as well and you will look more professional. You'll never go wrong with that. The atmosphere when you are marketing will help you to choose the best outfit. Always consider the situation when you are performing and choose the best dress accordingly. Don't forget to keep your personal hygiene at the best level. Hopefully this discussion is helpful for you all. Like and share our videos if you find this content helpful. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when we upload a new video. Take good care of you, your friends and your family. Till the new video, bye bye and see you very soon!